Wake up, Daddy. You're sleepwalking again. Hey, do you smell smoke? Let's go investigate. You can be Sherlock. You're silly. Sherlock, it's so dusty, I can barely see your face. Spooky. Look at us, Dad. We look like funny ghosts. Boom! Oh, right. Poor Georgie. He's all stuffed in his crate. What's that, Daddy? It looks like a frozen drop of oil. Why is all your stuff thrown out that door, Daddy? And is that Mummy's locket? I think I can reach that button. Sherlock. I think I can reach that button. Oof. Sherlock. Jump, jump, jumping bean. He's not mean, he's so lean. Jumpity, jumpity, whoop, whoop, whoop. He's a little jumper with a toot, toot, toot. I really like that show. It's such a silly show. I didn't know you liked that show, Sherlock. I thought you just liked to do your smoke and investigate homicide. How did this get here? Don't look at it, Daddy. It's just a silly drawing. Like a gyroid sack. It makes me dizzy. Daddy, I think you should stop sniffing that thing. It looks like it's bad for you. Now look what you did, Daddy. Mummy would not be happy with you. She always told me to stop sniffing things that look weird. Like that brown thing that I found under the fridge. Daddy, can we get out of here? It smells like doo-doo.
Ted, she'll soon call me father.
Ted? Don't you recognize this sexy face, swine? It's me, Mr. Dickie. Just get out of here, I'm miserable. Welcome to hell. Now get...
Pinstripe.
I think I might know where she is, Ted. The Hangley House. But I'm not sure how you're going to defend that silly body of yours without a weapon. Until you find one, I'm afraid I can't help you. What are you staring at? Is it me moles? I've got fresh peeping moles on me crown. But they're genetic, I swear. My mother always told me they were a gift from God. But I wanted to get them sliced off by Dr. Shrenweld, cause I always knew Birdie was too beautiful for me. I always looked like a deformed clown, all the way through primary school. These moles are not a circus act! Can they ride a unicycle, fool? Can they? Can they walk a tightrope? No, no! Isn't your daughter kidnapped, and you're contemplating putting my moles in a damn circus act?
Here! Why the hell are you dressed like a damn preacher? Have you tried these sack things?
Thank you.
what took you so long, butt slug. I'll meet you up at the Hangley House. I told you, the Hangley House, just up the mountain. I'm sure that's where Pinstripe is keeping Beau.
As strong as a silly wooden puppet. So I think Beau will just spend some time with me in my little parsonage. Yes, I think that's precisely what we'll do. You freakishly stupid-looking goose! Excuse me, Humphreys! It's no wonder a screw-up like yourself has joined the stinking ranks of the damned!